in Covington, right by the 75 freeway, is a place called Scribble Park, where the city of Covington allows people to do their graffiti. And I encourage people to come down here and look at some of the stuff that's on the walls. Some of this artwork is fantastic. Very cool. Look at this stuff. And I would encourage also the local media and maybe national media to do a story on this, and maybe some of the people who are the graffiti artists. Are they trying to send a message, or they're just exposing their artwork? That's very cool. Scribble Park in Covington.